Hello, it is Tuesday, December 14th, 2020. It is the fifth night of Hanukkah. This many. Hope everybody had a good day. I can get going with this because I'm going to do a little bit of a mashup. You'll figure out how this will work. Thought of it this morning because I already knew I would do the main song. And I thought, do I do it back to back? And then listened to it and thought, all right, this could work. So, a little bit of experiment here. Hello, Elise. I'm wearing the shirt. It is very soft. So, the song O Hanukkah is one of those classic Hanukkah songs, originally written in Yiddish. And I don't think anybody knows really when it was written. Never mind. First published in 1912. Okay. Because I didn't read the Wikipedia page that intently. And then that's gonna go over Steely Dan's Do It Again from their 1972 album Can't Buy a Thrill. Really cool song. Pretty easy in terms of key, not too many chord changes with things, just the chorus. It's mostly an E minor. Went to number 6 in Billboard Hot 100. I don't know if they had one that charted higher. I'd have to look that up. And Danny Diaz on electric sitar, and famous for the Doobie Brothers, Jeff Baxter on guitar. So here we go, 1972. Do it again with a little bit of O Hanukkah.
Thank you.
73 and introed and with Oh Hanukkah. Well, fifth night of Hanukkah, be well, be safe, be kind, be understanding, be safe. I think I said that right. All those things we gotta do. So we'll see you later. Got more 70s and Hanukkah things. Get something figured out for tomorrow. Although tomorrow could be late with meetings and class and things, so. All right, we'll catch you later. Bye.